It's Simon at the video of the day. I'm just in the street near my housing. A question of 5 minutes. My goal tonight was simply to go at the river to show where the lampposts do not function, especially those with the solar panels, because I think it's a good idea. But I'm reflecting about the security. The number one point, look, I talk about that in other videos that I made. Since I arrived in San Jose, somebody told me, some they don't want you here, but some they want you here. Since I arrived in San Jose, I'm completely left out of any explanation since 2013, summer 2013, puis before that in Mountain View, I'm completely left out of any kind of explanation of the security procedure of the San Francisco Bay Area. After, if I complain, if I'm victim of a crime, people say I have to have the name of the aggressor, because 911 right away after the aggression, okay. But I'm completely left out of any explanation. If I'm in a library, if I'm in a place to sleep, if I'm in a Catholic church, if I'm in the street, if I'm at the river, they don't want to include me. They don't want me to explain what I do. But I observe certain patterns since I arrived. Puis what is striking the most, c'est when you're in danger, when you scream help, when you're targeted, they don't do the same pattern. So they obviously do some procedure on me without including me in anything. But after, I'm not a permanent resident of the USA. I just have to go back to Canada. But those kind of behaviors, they began in Canada too. But I compare when I was assaulted with battery, when I was sexually aggressed in public building, in front of there were cameras and security people. I compare when I'm victim of crime, that when I'm not victim of crime. I'm a public person. Alors if some people on social network only, some people don't accept that I am on Facebook, they don't accept that I have success, puis they target me. They want me scary, they want me weird. If I'm not weird, I have a punishment, I have a warning, I have an aggression. Alors, if you are at the river, you walk, most of the time it's perfectly safe at the river. But it depends what you do in the library, what you do on Facebook, what you do on Twitter, what you do as a public person, who you support, who you don't support the family. You're in the family, you're not in. You're the enemy of who? But those patterns, you know, puis sometimes I'm in housing, puis you have people in front of the door or things like that, that say things. Alors my observation, you know, is very simple. So when I'm a victim of crime, when I'm scared, when I scream help, I have nobody, like everybody is aware I'm going to be assaulted. Tonight I go to the river just to notice a problem that everybody passes in front, hundreds of people, the lampposts are not on. Alors, I compare the pattern, but the fact of the matter is, I am completely left out of any explanation. I'm completely left out of any help. Puis if something happened, oh, you're scary, you're weird, you're mentally ill, you initiated it, you attracted it, you don't do the right thing, you support the wall, you don't help, je sais pas trop quoi. Alors, I'm completely not agreeing in any kind of dose. I think it's completely wasting money. Puis tonight, lucky I have housing, because I would be officially punished, sleeping near the river. I'm arriving at my housing. Thank you, God. Thank you, everybody, to give me housing. I meet people, that when you are weird, when you're scary, when you're mentally ill, when you're confused, puis you go berserk on Facebook, puis after, they are attracted, like cocaine on you, because, but if I see a person intoxicated, puis even in libraries, if I see something, a person who was on the sidewalk, everything around, like he was just, they don't show up, they don't do anything, they function like they need an enemy, like they need. Alors tonight I was just at the river to notice that. I saw people arriving, it was completely useless. I don't even know who they are. I don't know if they have a job or if they're paid or not. I am left out of any explanation, and it's very dangerous.